Yes.
Okay. Good, good, good.
So far, so good.
Good optional.
With the item improved, the fuck, what is it called? The one where you can view the item on your character.
Yeah.
How do you do that? Because I have it installed.
Just do it like normal.
Control right click. That's what I do.
Yeah, just do it like normal. It just gives you allows you to view multiple items at the same time. Allows you to do some other options with it. It's pretty cool. Yeah, this should be resetting now.
That item you were talking about, that you thought looked so great, it looks fucking retarded on the Chua.
It looks hilarious.
Like, it covers half my face.
Yeah.
Okay, Bella's got two resonance.
Or chime, that chime coming from.
Yeah.
People are raping that chime. I think
I
it was your boss.
It's only me,
goes.
I didn't get shit. I don't have any boss.
Okay.
It looks like
it's your boss
fuck.
Hitting it. That's fine, just don't get any more.
Okay.
Can you tank it against the wall?
He's going into the next phase.
I don't know how much he cleaves. I'm not used to it.
Too. Chime.
You disoriented me, but I'm already on her. So. Okay.
Keep going. Keep us in, come on. Going.
Oh my god! Oh my god, we're pumped.
5%,
five.
Little bitch.
We had 5 2 days ago.
Yeah.
Well. I know.
I think 5 is the record.
Don't die.
Two more.
We can kill her if you want. It's alright. Kill her.
Yeah. Just fucking.
Don't
just
everyone
interrupt
die.
Yourself.
Interrupt, kill her. Kill her. 3, 2, 1.
Rest, stamina.
I'm getting to them.
I've already rezzed.
He can just go again.
Got the dude. Totem.
Okay, middle again.
Ow, fucking Mold. Hell.
We have Maulers.
I'll get you up. No, never mind. You can rest.
I rezzed and the thing appeared on me and killed me. For fuck's sakes.
I have Maulers, but...
Gear says life singer first.
Yes.
You can go.
Going.
You don't really need sound at the beginning.
Yeah.
Everybody get down.
Take them off the stairs. Okay, we've all got to go because
I
we've
do
got
second
to do,
with Stanley.
We've got to do 3 Moldwood Maulers. Hopefully there are 3 before the fire boss. Oh, we're doing Moldwood Corruption? Fucking hell! I don't think there are 3 before Moldwood Corruption. We're lucky if there's even 1. Definitely 1. We're gonna have to do some afterwards. We'll have to see.
Yeah.
Gun it. Go, go, go. Yeah, the mob's not here, so everyone can go by themselves. Yeah, we're going right. Avoid the passing mob.
Do it.
Yeah, don't fall.
Okay.
There's no point in pulling her.
Yeah. Oof, I thought you were gonna fall through that bush.
Okay, we have to kill the next one because she doesn't move.
Yes, yeah. So first, me stand a second. Go.
Yep. Just wait for Vela to pull. because she hits like a truck.
Back up, Ethan and healing. Fuck, I did on that one. Valor, can you do a second?
Yes. Can't solo it then.
That's fine,
no,
I'm doing it as well.
Stanley.
Oh fuck, man.
Maybe it's gonna last. Oh, it's not. Okay, we need three.
Get away from her.
Right.
Okay, we got a mauler, so kaboom three, we're gonna jump. One, two, three.
Put foot on yourself.
Oh god,
what the fuck?
Fell. Okay, just drop food. We can do it without a tank.
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, that one nearly got me last time as well.
Drop food.
Drop food on yourself. Okay, he's jumping. There we go.
There we go. Nuke. We need one more place, I think.
Yeah. Drop some more food.
Yeah, just drop and stand on your food. Like don't move from it. So you can.
Foul Scourge. Fuck. You should probably interrupt
hang
his
on,
foul
hang
scourges.
On, don't defend.
Mighty leap. Kill him.
There we go.
There we go. Okay.
Okay, can I see another
where
one?
Where is it nearest holo?
No, there aren't any more, so don't bother.
So one more city. You gonna raise me? No? One more city. Tell me when to raise.
Wait,
he maybe can rest someone else. I can't make that one.
No, you're all gonna die now as soon as I get to the holocrypt.
No, it's alright.
Okay. You won't make the jump.
Okay, die. Yeah. Well, you can't get past the mobs. You're gonna go into combat.
Yeah,
quickly
okay.
Die, Vaughn. Nice.
Pro,
one.
Man!
Are we resting?
Okay. Res. Okay, we've got to do Gorgeous, Ravager, Skash.
Yeah.
So no corruption.
No.
Yeah, no.
Okay. I'll summon you to Ravager.
Okay.
Okay. Wait. Sir.
My summon's working because I died
don't,
in the
don't
first.
Take the
can we do something?
Just
while
wait.
We're
no, there's nothing to do.
Okay.
Gorgeous are all up at the top.
Yeah.
Okay.
Careful
so
the patties.
Ravager rotation.
Careful path.
Okay. We need four interrupts for each go. So. Goes first with my help.
Yeah.
Vaughn, do you have three ready? Or can Vela do three?
I have three, I just need one from one.
I can do three.
Okay, Vela second
do the first
with my help.
I'm second, okay.
And then we need interrupts.
Do we need three? Say it fast. Yes, yes or no?
We need four interrupts. Yes,
oh,
incoming summon.
Am I on the third interrupt like last time?
Yeah, put an interrupt on.
Yeah.
But if you have three people with three, that's enough.
Yeah, but thing is, we're gonna save
I'm doing
one
second.
Faster.
Okay, so
I got three.
Who's with me on the first?
Do you have three, Bon?
Yes, in 50 seconds, so I can do it on the third, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm
and
second.
And Ramos will do it on the third.
Okay.
Me and Ramos? Okay.
Yeah.
Can
so
I go?
Wait, who's with me on the first?
Goes first, I'm helping
user joined
you.
Your channel.
Okay.
Vela second, I'm helping him.
Let's
go. Bon and Ramos third. Okay,
sure.
Go.
No, I'm going.
We can't wipe on this now.
No. Don't stand in the cleave. Okay.
Okay, just stand down in there. Tell me when you use your stunning so I can use it.
Yep, go.
Who's next?
Vela's next.
Me.
Okay, good.
Vela.
Okay. And then me and Romus next, yeah?
Romus and Vaughn next. Wait. Don't blow your loads too early. Okay, go. Nice, okay. Goes you and I on the next one.
Okay. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Goes. Nice. Kill him.
So fucking close, man. Nice.
Okay. You guys may as well kill yourselves quickly. Rez and do mountain climbing.
Okay. Come on.
Those aren't going to kill you very quickly. Choose
I'm
something
going to
else.
The corruptors.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they hurt hard.
Yeah,
oh, the monkey's killing you. Okay.
Yeah, they raid me.
I guess with the healer, though.
Is this the last one? Last boss for you guys.
First one.
No.
Right.
Second
we
boss.
Had to reset like 20 times because we got the really bad option in the slot.
And then we fucked up a lot.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, we're doing climbing time.
Cool, I'll chat to you guys just now again.
Yep. User left. Okay, we'll kill the boss, then we'll kill the gorges.
Watch out for
wait.
Pat.
Yeah, wait for the Pat.
Actually, it's kill the gorges. No, it's kill the gorges after the boss, it's easier.
That Pat's gonna
oh, well, they're
close.
Gorgeous.
No, it won't that good. As long as you don't slide down.
As you believe.
Come on, Paul. Something else.
No.
What's
cool?
This
maybe the Gorgia, I don't know.
No,
okay,
it's right.
Yeah.
Monegro again.
Where's Romus? It says he's moving north.
I'm coming.
Okay.
I had to wait for the pets.
We don't have time. Okay, we're only 10 minutes in, which is really, really good for this. Get your asses here, we'll kill the boss, one shot him, then we'll kill the gorges. Hopefully that'll take like 8 minutes max, then we'll
what
move to the
this
next.
What is this, hybrid?
It's the gorger, I think. I don't know. I'm nowhere near him, I don't know why it's happening.
For those of you watching the stream right now, the image is probably fucked up since...
Yeah, it's a gorger.
I'm dropping frames.
Okay.
But hopefully it will.
Can we just kill the gorge before? We were?
Fix itself.
Well, just wait. Yeah, we can kill this gorge. Okay, so let's kill it.
Yeah, kill it. Kill it.
We don't need a tank for it. Just rape this.
Well, Romus and Vel are nearly here.
Yeah, and we still need to kill it, so we might as well start it.
Yeah,
jumping.
Any drop?
The mute. I don't think it. Yeah, but you can't get the moment of opportunity.
No, you can't.
Okay, it's path on the road behind us. I'll remove my bot just to make sure. And don't stand close to his neck, because he's gonna fucking keep throwing.
Well, don't stand on
seems
his
to have been evening itself out now. Oh. Wait, never mind.
Okay. Move up.
Eat if you have to.
We'll kill the peep as it gets here. Just keep coming.
Let me just hit that.
Okay. Goz and I are interrupting the first one, then we all know what to do.
Yeah.
We'll call as things change.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready.
Get ready.
Yeah, so when I see 8k on this one, okay?
Go, Val. This is never an 8k fight.
No, I want to see it from Gears, otherwise I'm...
He's not going to get 8k on this.
Disappointed.
There's so much running in this fight that the DPS drops like a stone.
Disappointed if you don't get 8k.
Okay.
Interrupt. Okay, summon the swarm, move off.
Left. Back up. Get ready to dodge.
Aren't even off cool.
I don't have my zap yet, by the way. We didn't
well, born
I have it.
Five. I have one interrupt as well.
Dodge.
I have it.
Yeah,
I have mine too.
Stack up.
Lol.
There we go.
Yeah. This is so legit for tactic.
Fuck. I do not have the shield.
Get ready to dodge.
Dan, you gotta do this on your own, by the way.
I've done it on my own the last 3 times I've done this boss. Usually
with
someone
the
pulls them off me.
Okay.
Okay, hammer.
Use defensives.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna DPS the boss.
Yeah, same.
Tentacle wrath, okay.
Dang
he's
up,
on
he's
really
on
high.
Back up.
Okay, as soon as he summons the swarm, he moves to the other side. He's on really low life.
Yeah, this is insane.
This is our best so far.
Both you and me stood in DPS. DPS'd him while that face.
I know. It's the best way to do it, I think.
Yeah, I think Gersa did as well.
Yeah.
What?
We've got nothing else to do during it.
Yeah, DPS.
Using summon the swarm, don't worry. Just keep DPSing. Yeah, he should do thingy new soon. He's on 11%.
Is he even gonna summon them? Can we just stand here?
Here they come. Move.
No. Don't
get
slack.
To the middle.
Move.
We'll kill him now. We can interrupt his tentacle and kill him. Okay, I'll interrupt the tentacle as soon as he uses it.